He warned about the lack of protective equipment for NHS staff. Soon after that, Dr. Abdul Mahbud Chowdhury contracted coronavirus. He died on Wednesday. His son spoke to the BBC today.
He was a courageous, brave man, and that's something that he's passed on to us. He saw that NHS workers didn't have enough PPE, and he made a call for that. He wrote a letter for that, and well, maybe at the time it didn't get the attention it deserved, but now, for sure, we are giving it the attention it deserves, and we are not going to stop.